I'm standing outside the post office. Just sent a package out. Hello.
Selfie stick?
Yeah.
Nice.
So we just left the package, mailed the package, and I'm gonna go down this way. Let's see what I can see. It was really cloudy yesterday or smoky, so it wasn't a very nice day, but it looks like the sun's breaking through. Got my 360X camera. Let's see what we can do. Hello. Quality of video I can get. It's too dark to see how much battery I had in the camera, but I have an extra battery with me, so that won't be a problem. Should have plenty in my phone. Hello. All right. What are you going to do there?
Oh, we're just demoing the whole scaffolding. Demoing all the scaffolding. Taking it all down.
Oh, you're done?
What's that?
You're done doing whatever?
Yeah, they were painting the windows.
Oh.
They painted all the windows.
Oh. Yeah. All right, have a good day.
Hey, man, you too.
They're wanting to go by this fountain for a while now. Kind of cool. Looks cool, man. Goes down here. I walk around so I don't fall down. wasn't sure if I could get down to the street back here, but I can. That's good. After the weekend, right? So Monday, yesterday, had an appointment at the VA, and I did that. Went to Michael's, get something. Ow! So I can mail. Ow! Hey, mail it out, and then. So today I'm mailing it out, and it's nicer. Sun is shining. And I don't want to be home right now. I'm going to be outside. Wind isn't blowing so much, which is all right, because it's not that hot. So I went to the post office, went by this federal courthouse here, and now I'm going to walk down to this river. I mean, to the falls. Here's Abe Lincoln. Gotta go see Abe Lincoln here. Okay, we're crossing the street over to the falls. This is the west side of the falls. Here once before, I don't remember what happened with this, or what this is exactly. Yep, I don't want to be home right now. I want to be outside. I want to be outside, breathing the air, and feeling the sun, and expand my consciousness naturally. Free my mind. While the water's lower, really low. See all those rocks. Usually cover with water. Don't jump. I'm not going to jump, are you?
No. Are you going to jump? Okay. It's going to hurt.
Yeah, you wouldn't die.
Or, look at this. Or, over that way.
I work for the elevator.
Don't go that way. What are you doing with that music?
It's a piece of the video.
Oh. Well, anyway, you have a great day.
Yeah, you too. Okay, I think I'll turn it off for now. Okay, I put the good battery on. And now my phone's going, losing battery. Let's see if we can get down this hill into the falls quickly. I'll probably regret this tomorrow. I think I'll turn it off for a minute. Okay, we're down here by the falls, so the falls is really noisy. You may not be able to hear me, but I'll show you how low the river is. It's really covering all those rocks. And down below, here in the middle, you see it. I don't know if you can see the garbage, but there's a basketball in there, and it never seems to escape that unless people keep throwing basketballs in there. Well, there's another ball too. I think they're just stuck there in the whirlpool right there. We got some people roller skating here today. Got all the equipment on. Knee pads, helmet, elbow pads. You don't want to fall down and get hurt. Although it's something I seem to do pretty well myself. Maybe I need to wear all that stuff just to get around. Here comes two more little guys, little guy and little girl. Hey. Hey. Are those your brothers and sisters?
What?
Are those your brothers and sisters?
Yeah.
Those your family?
No, these are not all my brothers and sisters.
Oh.
No. No, they're my mom's friends.
Oh.
Our friends and in-laws.
Well, you're pretty good.
Thanks.
Oh, we got two more? Do we have two more now? Look out! Look out! Doing good, doing good. We'll wander out around here. We got a little bit of spray going here for those. Yeah, for people skating.
I'm catching up to you, Ezra!
People taking naps on the grass. Get sprayed. Oh, my battery's low on my phone. Gotta go.